Hey, it's everybody, it's your pal Rudy here with my dad in the background, and today we're going to be doing another one of the, like, generic brand versus a store. Name brand versus generic brand. And
meme review.
And today we're going to be doing Chips Ahoy. So here we have Chips Ahoy. So we have Chips Ahoy. Right here. But then we have your all, the classic, the most favorited one, Chewy Chippers.
So yeah, I guess today's battle is chocolate chip cookies.
Yep.
Everybody knows Chips Ahoy, obviously. Question though, don't open them because I don't want you to see them. I don't want you to see if there's a different question that I have for you and the audience is, do you prefer Chewy or original?
Chewy.
I prefer original.
You do? The crunchy?
Yeah, I like crunchy chip, chocolate chip cookies. So, there's your blindfold behind you.
Okay.
You ready?
Mm-hmm.
Okie dokes. So, take these and I'm giving you the first cookie. Don't cheat, okay? You wanna smell them first?
Yep.
So here's the first one. And here is the cookie. Put your hand up. That's cookie number one.
They're good. Okay.
That was cookie number one. Cookie number dos. You wanna smell it? So, take off the blindfold, and I'm gonna give you the cookies the same way I gave you the cookies earlier, so you can see them because they're really different. So this is cookie number one. This is cookie number two.
I'm feeling this one, the Chips Ahoy.
So, first, from taste, which one do you think is which from the taste?
I don't know, they both taste the same.
They both taste the same? Yeah, you think so? And from the looks, you thought number two was
Chips Ahoy.
Chips Ahoy. So, but taste-wise, you think they taste pretty much the same? Yeah. So like if I bought either one, you would be like...
This one's more crunchier.
Number one. You know what? Oh, man. Okay, so I don't know where I left my phone there. Oh, it's right here. So, just in price, let me give you the price on each.
Okay.
So, the Chips Ahoy, which is a 10-ounce bag, is $2.56. And
store? The
Chewy Chippers.
Chewy Chippers.
sweet chippers is $1.43. Yeah, it's like a dollar.
Less.
A dollar difference, yeah. Mm-hmm. So, like I said, if I were to buy you either one, you'd be okay, right?
Mm-hmm.
So yeah, cookie number two was the Chips Ahoy. I think like you said, the main difference was actually just the texture, the look of mm-hmm. the cookie. It was in taste, it was like pretty much similar.
Mm-hmm.
What did you say?
The other one, those over there, the chewy chippers, they're much crunchier.
And I think they have more chocolate chips than the. Watch. This is a Chips Ahoy, and this is a chewy chipper. It has way more. You know what?
That one just gives you like a bunch of chocolate.
Mm-hmm.
That one gives you a bunch of chocolate.
Which one? Three chippers? Yeah. So even though you guessed which one was which, I think in this one you could get either one and you would still enjoy them as much, right?
Mm-hmm.
Wouldn't you say? So, I mean, compared to everything else that we've tasted, these were like so far the ones that I tasted the most similar. The Oreos did have a different texture.
Uh huh. And like the mac and cheese.
Yeah, for sure. No.
That was the end of the video. I hope you like, subscribe. And I'll see you in the next one.
Yeah, and don't forget to we don't really have a schedule for live streams, but Elado's been doing maybe like once or twice a week live streams, playing some Fortnite with some friends sometimes or by himself. But don't forget to check those out. And yeah, we'll see you guys. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and we'll see you guys in the next one.
Peace.